With today's natural language digital assistants, natural language processing, or NLP, has become a hot topic within AI over recent years. There are several design paradigms for NLP, one being statistical NLP. One of the foundational ideas in statistical NLP is the concept of an n-gram. This represents the frequency that some n number of text tokens appears or is expected to appear in a body of text. N-grams are an aspect of statistical NLP that utilizes an area of AI called machine learning. Unlike other areas of programming, machine learning does not use explicitly programmed rules. Instead, these systems are frameworks that are capable of, quote, learning information from training data. A one-gram, or unigram, is simply the frequency that a single particular token appears. For example, if we have a corpus, that is, a body of text, that has 10,000 words, and the word the appears 320 times, then the probability that any randomly chosen word in the corpus will be the is 320 over 10,000, or 3.2%. This probability is also called the weight of the n-gram, and is a straightforward calculation using basic fractional arithmetic. Each element of an n-gram is called a lexeme. The most common lexemes in a body of text are words, but punctuation, numbers, and abbreviations are also lexemes. Before the weights of n-grams in a text are calculated, it is customary to first pre-process the text to normalize certain aspects. The most common preprocessing implementation is to remove all case sensitivity. Thus, a word that is capitalized at the beginning of a sentence is counted equally along with uncapitalized instances of that word. Another common preprocessing task is tokenization. This separates text elements that may be connected, like genitive or possessive cases, into separate tokens. Here, possessive clauses like girl's book are separated into three separate tokens, girl, apostrophe S, and book. This allows the root token girl to contribute to the weight of other instances of girl. Yet another preprocessing task involves identifying the various morphological forms of a word. For example, bring, brings, bringing, and brought may all be counted towards the weight of the unigram bring. Depending on the NLP use case, we may want to preserve the metadata of how many past tense versus present tense instances of a verb are in a corpus. This information can also help to identify which nouns are associated with a given pronoun. This is called coreference resolution. Hopefully, you now have a better understanding of how n-grams can be used by data scientists. Thanks for watching from Lymba. Please reach out to us with any questions or for help on your next project.